So they all wanted to sit on one side, and I was like, I don't know. There's no sign saying to divvy up the
way, but I feel. Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Epcot International Gateway.
There is no sign for weight distribution.
I still feel safe.
So we actually have good news to talk about. We're going to see how many puns we can fit in one video to explain our excitement on where our show has moved to. Somebody else go funny first.
Okay, we are moving on up to Disney Springs.
The sky's the limit.
We are springing over.
We are soaring.
We're kind of flying over Epcot right now.
We are flying into our next adventure.
I'm
so close to the
So actually, yes, TMSMLL is moving to Disney Springs in 2020, and we are so excited. We are so thankful for the opportunity, and our first show is January 26th at Maria Anza.
You can go to TMSMLOL.com for tickets.
Yeah. Listen, I thought the red tape was going to be horrible, and it kind of was, to get into Disney Springs. But they welcomed us with open arms.
Yes, and that's...
And they have rice balls at Mariana.
Speaking of arms, I have not worked out in a long time.
Is it
any test? I like my arms.
Okay, so before Cindy's arm hurts...
TMSMLOL.com.
Yes, and also, please stay tuned for updates because we are going to be broadcasting from the Springs this entire year at various locations.
Different restaurants. Maria Angel's is this time. Yep. We may be back again, but next time it'll be a different restaurant. They're fighting over us. I'm not even kidding.
So, yes, TMSMLOL.com for tickets and information.
Have a good day.